Let's see. That was cheerful. Now I'll play something horrible. Okay, so this song is Judah is here. This is, if you're familiar with the concept of the three chord blues, it's one of those songs that sound like woke up this morning, something bad happened, something that happened rhymed with that thing, etc. Those kind of in the wrong tuning, you know what I mean? That kind of stuff. That'd be a three chord blues. To make this much more complicated, you find yourself with jazz. If you make them less complicated, you get into sort of Charlie Patton territory. One chord blues, 1910s, something like that. I'm classified this next number as perhaps a half a chord blues. If I can remember how to tune it. It's a song written by a guy called Josh Thomas, born in North Carolina around the 1880s.